name of it. God is what's forever for. You know, I've been looking at people and how they change with the times. And lately, all I've been seeing are people throwing love away and losing their minds. Well, maybe it's me that's going crazy, because I can't figure out why. All these lovers keep hurting each other when good love is so hard to come by.
When good love is so hard to come by.
Yes, yeah, so what's the glory in living? Doesn't anybody ever stay together anymore? And if love never lasts forever, well, tell me, what's forever for? Well, I've been listening to people. Oh, and they say love is the key. And it's not my way to let them lead me astray. It's only that I want to believe. Yeah, so what's the glory in living? Doesn't anybody ever stay together anymore? And if love never lasts forever, well, tell me, what's forever for? Yes, I see love-hungry people trying their best to thrive, while in their heads they dream of romance if they can keep it alive. Yes, so what's the glory in living? Doesn't anybody ever stay together anymore? And if love never lasts forever, well, tell me, what's forever for?